is where we have removed some big stones to level the ground and also for the safety of these young children and youths who are going to use this place for training, and small-sided for young children development. See those stones are the one which have we have removed from this place. This is another stone that we are working to remove. It's deep, it has gone deep inside the soil, so we have to dig it to remove it. We don't have machines here, but we are going to use all means. There's another stone over there, and that is this tree that we cut, but there are some of their roots we are supposed to remove to make it successful, a good place for the children to train and also for the youth. Yeah. So it will be great. Yeah, that's another stone. Tomorrow on Saturday we are going to use the youths to remove it, because it cannot be removed by one or two people. It's a big stone. Yeah. So over there where there is some banana tree, that's where we are going to build a resource center, and down here will be our training ground. And yeah, resource center with the changing room. There will be hall, some accommodation rooms, and also kitchen and computer room, laboratory. Yeah, thank you. That's for the VSA.